I'm Ziri Wang. I'm from China.
Hi, my name is Dilia. I come from Medellin in Colombia.
My name is Marco Montella. I come from Italy and I am a physicist here at the Atlas experiment.
So looking for dark matter is very exciting because it's one of these super important open questions in our current theoretical framework in cosmology and in particle physics. So
we know that all those ordinary matters could only take up to 5% of the content in the universe. So what is the rest?
We might very well be swimming in dark matter right now and not realize it. In a way, this makes it similar to air itself. I mean, we are immersed in air, but I mean, we cannot see air, we can feel very little of it. And in fact, for centuries, I mean, millennia, our understanding of what air was very limited, just like our understanding of dark matter is. We know it was there, but we didn't know where it was, more or less until the 1800s. And hopefully we don't have to wait for millennia to uncover the exact nature of dark matter.
I hope to find dark matter in my lifetime. Not me, whoever finds it. It will be awesome to see what dark matter is made of.